It's a bit of an exhibition today, but you must be really pleased with your score.
Thank you. Yeah, we're really pleased. It's definitely a good score for us, both the British record and the PB, so it's going well.
Sarah, coming into the competition as European champions, I mean, how much of a confidence boost was winning that title earlier this season?
It's been a really big confidence boost, like winning the Europeans. We've been doing well all year, and I think it's something that we kind of wanted to expect. But we both dived really well there. Like, to get 3:19 was like our third time of our PB, so to go 3:27 when actually have no pressure, I think sometimes we actually need our own little bit of pressure. So with a good PB this time out, I think there's still more to come in like next time.
So there's more to come. I mean, are you targeting a score specifically at the Olympics?
Not targeting score. I think we just both want to do our best on each of our dives. Whereas today, I dropped one of my dives, so we could have scored even higher today. So I think we're just going to go into next competition and put each dive to focus, really, and see what happens.
After winning that European title, a historic moment, did you take a few days off to celebrate, or was it straight back into training?
We had one day out in Holland, because we have got the individual tomorrow. Both of us, especially Tonia, really wants that spot. So I think the coach said one day, and then we're back up training for our individual competition.
Okay, well done to her.
Thank you.